Bob Nystrom and Korn at center ice.
They got a heavyweight bout going here. Nystrom a week ago got into it with Glenn Cochran in Philadelphia. And Jim Korn, certainly no midget, is taking rights to the nose from Bob Nystrom. Uppercut.
Obviously,
right.
Korn hasn't fought much, Jiggs, because one, he's not tying Nystrom up very well. Nystrom loosening his right hand and taking pops at him. Korn, the youngster, a product of the University of Providence, Providence University, seems to be trying to tie him up. He's not doing a very good job. He's big and he's strong, but he does not know how to fight on skates, obviously. And Bob Nystrom, a veteran of many, is popping away at him, some of them landing, some of them not. I'm sure that Korn is not the kind of a guy that Nystrom has heard the last of yet.
Well, I'll tell you what, Bob Nystrom beat a tattoo on Korn's face. They're both going to go to their respective dressing rooms with only 2 minutes and 42 seconds left in the second period. But Korn and Nystrom went at it out in center ice after a little scuffle around the net. Billy Smith had made the original save. The referee was back in there. And Nystrom had just come out of the penalty box along with Korn, and now the officials are assessing the penalties.